Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. Conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See, magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Ugh. you okay?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon.
It was on the medallion, too.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
What does this have to do with me?
Your father's case was never solved. We think there might be a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man, Lucien Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Thank you.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Lucien says this is a bad time for you to come and see him. We're in a poor state of treatment. It's just not right.
I don't care what he says. I want to see her. He gave me his word.
You need to calm down. You're tired. Emotional.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Rosa. People are dying. They took his hand. We have nothing. No prints, no witnesses. We don't even know how they got in.
What are you doing?
There's no note. No record of her anywhere. Right.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
He's a creep.
It's late. We're a headache. He's got every reason to be on edge.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry, too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father.
I used to look after you. When you were little.
I'm sorry, it was a long time ago.
Oh, it's okay. I was much prettier back then. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it.
Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
duck under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
Just like you.
With you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
No.
Hey, Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
doing?
Here we fucking go.
No, 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 no cleaning! No cleaning without supervision!
Kirsty! Kirsty!
It's okay. She's right. Can you maybe go and get someone?
She said that's new. Kirsty likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
It was a long time ago. I don't really remember.
I don't blame you. I can barely remember yesterday. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I'm fine. Thank you for letting me stay.
Your father was very dear to me. It's my pleasure. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
Nightmares, a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay. I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty? Faith? Farm. Danger.
drawing. No, you were drawing the whole time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself.
I want to try again.
You need to rest, clear your mind. We can try again another time. Come on. Something I want to show you. You'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Okay, perfume sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece, where they thought it gave the power of second sight. It was set on fire, the fumes inhaled. The priestess saw visions of the future.
Oh, that's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it, made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell good.
Erica, can you get the matches out of the desk, please? Top left drawer.
Sure.
Hmm. Curiosity, Erica, seldom goes unpunished.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's okay. I'm a bit nosy myself. Come on. The honor is yours. Now all we have to do is wait. Luckily for you girls, here's one I made earlier. Put that by your bed.
And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
Finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive.
What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official, but it's the same tattoo. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
I've had it since I was a little girl. But I left it at home when I came here.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? Check if the neighbors saw anything. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open. To get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
Yeah. She lived across the hall from me.
Jesus, and I thought I had it bad. They're taking me for an operation. On the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked it in my hand and the...
Time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her.
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on then, kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Found it in her apartment. The name is Mia Green. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica, the night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
That's impossible.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we're working with the phone company to try and get a lead on that phone call.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Wait, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Okay. Be careful.
Erica. You okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after it. Bathroom studio. In the hall. Can't miss it.